This extreme heat is nothing to mess around with. That's why Indianapolis EMS says they've already seen a big jump in heat emergencies. On Monday, when the heat index was over 100 degrees, they had 7 heat emergency runs. On Tuesday, the heat index wasn't as bad, but they still had 3 heat emergency runs. Now, the last time we had conditions like we are expecting today, that was July 5th of last year, when the temperature was 99 degrees. IEMS had 16 heat emergency runs that day.